We've got to build a treatment plant. The government said it so. We've got to build a treatment plant. There ain't no yes or no. We've got to build a treatment plant, but our funding may not show. In back rooms, it's all been planned. Why, I just don't know. The funding for this project is a cause of great concern. 40 million total is the cost that we have learned. The RDN is going to help 10.4 they hope to earn. Cheat to build out fair winds they hope we won't discern. This leaves us 29.6 for which we're on the hook. And that's in millions, baby, better take another look. 14 mil will come from developers' big checkbooks, from DCCs on future developments that have not begun to cook. With the city in decline, we're told we must expand. If we don't, well, more taxes we will land. The developers don't want to pay, firm they're going to stand. So to you and me, the city will turn with outstretched hands. 11 million is our share, but 19 mil we'll borrow. Government grants are supposed to come, but wait until tomorrow. Tomorrow never comes, much to our greater sorrow. So we need someone to keep our finance straight and narrow. For our finances are all built on dreams, the money comes in slow. Like a house of cards collapses when the money just don't show. With 6 million saved, 23 we're going to owe. So why we have to build so big, thinking you will know. We've got to build a treatment plant, the government said it so. We've got to build a treatment plant, there ain't no yes or no. We've got to build a treatment plant, but our funding may not show. In back rooms it's all been planned, why I just don't know. We've got to build a treatment plant, the government said it so. We've got to build a treatment plant, there ain't no yes or no. We've got to build a treatment plant, the government said it so. We've got to build a treatment plant, there ain't no yes or no.